Hei alle sammen. I denne videoen skal jeg se et klipp ifra filmen Rush Hour.
That's good.
You don't understand. This is my dream. I'm very excited about working with the FBI.
Well, Brad, listen. His name is Lee, and the director considers this a top priority.
No disrespect, sir, but he's only going to get in my way. I'm not used to having a partner. And I'm going to handle the situation for the handler after work.
Colonel, he is the situation.
We must be a misunderstanding. I was sitting down here for the big case, for the kidnapping the little girl.
Don't forget the little girl. Your assignment is Lee.
Who is Lee and what kind of assignment is that?
Lee is a foreign detective. He's a personal friend of the consul's. Now, it's your job to keep him out of sight and away from danger. You understand?
Yeah, I understand you want me to babysit somebody, but I don't do that. I came down here for the big assignment.
The truth is, this is an FBI operation, and I don't need any help from the LAPD or some Chungking cop. You got it?
Whoa. Why didn't y'all put one of your own men on this top priority case? What the hell am I supposed to do with him? Take him to the zoo?
I don't give a damn. I just don't want to see him or you until this thing is resolved. Now, his plane arrives in an hour. We want to make a good impression, Carter. It's his first trip to America.
Hey! This is bullshit!
Thank you. sure that you and Mr. Lee will have a nice time together.
I'm warning you, man. You better call the FBI. I'm gonna drop his ass off at Panda Express.
You dropped this case, Carter? He's suspended for 2 months without pay.
All right, well, you can forget about being mad then.
Congratulations, Carter. Looks like you finally got yourself a partner.
Takk til dere som ser denne videoen. Vi snakkes. Ha det.